from Mark Kennedy. Hendrie now looking to get away. This is Hendrie through the middle. Hendrie, that was a bad tackle. Ben Thatcher diving in there. Has he given the spot kick? But what lies ahead for Thatcher? His contact was outside. Would have thought Hendrie went down. Thatcher may well consider himself lucky to have escaped without further punishment. Craig Hignett is looking to take it. A great save there by Casey Keller. Looking to where that ball actually fell after Hignett thumped it. Keller got a hand to it and just pushed it over that bar and it was under the roof of the netting. Musto working hard again for possession, through to Hendrie, no problem, he takes those superbly. 65 seconds of the second half and Hendrie yet again gives Borough an advantage. Musto knocking it through, the appeals for offside went unheeded and that was lifted over Keller so coolly. Savage there getting treatment, but Fleming still getting on top and getting away with the ball now. Hendrie in the middle, Wilkinson is deeper, Hignett is on the far side. Hendrie, Hignett, Keller again, Wilkinson picks up the pieces. 2-0 the Borough. The reward for following in for Paul Wilkinson. And Keller, just when he looked to have denied Craig Hignett again, can only watch as Wilkinson gets to it and makes it 2-0. Van Blerk, straight to Cox, and Wilkinson, Hendrie, Cox takes it in his stride beautifully. Can Cox go all the way? Wilkinson trying to take over, it's an own goal. Wilkinson and Cox causing the problems. Wilkinson comes up smiling, and I don't think even he will claim that one. It may well have been McCarthy who got the final touch. There's Wilkinson, and it didn't, it came off Mark Beard. Number two, McCarthy made the challenge.
So McCarthy, in a way, form still the problem.
The problem last season for Millwall, and it still is, and it could get even worse. This is Moreno, Hendrie, Moreno. Oh, Keller caught there when they were queuing up. Moreno not looking to get all the glory himself, but Keller just nipped in.
Once again, it was the Hendrie.